We're here for our annual Career Development Conference, where we have 3,600 students and their high school teachers from across the state of Michigan. They're all enrolled in a high school marketing, management, or entrepreneurship class, and they're being evaluated on how much they've learned in the classroom and how effective they are with their knowledge so they can be better employees and so they can also get recognition for their achievements and advance on to our international conference, which is going to be held in Orlando in April.
DECA has made an incredible impact on my high school career. It has given me skills that I never would have imagined having years ago. And now I'm able to go out in the real world and do things that I wasn't prepared for before, but DECA has shown me how to act in these situations, how to manage problems, how to speak in public, and all these other skills that will help me succeed.
Grand Rapids is a very nice host for us with the hotels downtown here. Provides a lot of sleeping rooms for our students. The Skywalk system makes it very easy for them to get around. A beautiful day like today, they're going to be outside walking around. There's a lot of great restaurants downtown, from the very entry level to some really nice restaurants that students and their schools are going to be visiting tomorrow.
The Amway and the Courtyard and all the other hotels that are hosting the conference are definitely providing great hospitality for us, and it's very convenient to have a walkway to go to different buildings, and it's an awesome venue for our conference.
We've been getting some really good feedback. The hospitality is so nice. So often people think, oh, it's a student group, but our students, they don't treat them like students. They treat them like young professionals, which really sets a good positive tone for the conference.